Okay. Choke as required.
Yep, that'll be me.
Mags on, master on, pump on, yep. Pump off, radio's off, fuel selects on, cockpit's closed, brakes are on, hatches and harnesses secure, fuel content sufficient for flight.
Hand on throttle.
Clear prop.
Start.
Clear prop.
What's your next plan? Yay.
Traffic Murray Bridge, January 5246, turning base, 1101 for touch and go. Traffic Murray Bridge.
What's the height of Murray Bridge above the sea level? Yeah, coming, 180, about there, that's it. These are coming up, good. Good to see you put your hand there just in case we take off, which you can do, that's good. Today, leave it out for about a good 5 or 7, 8, 10 seconds. Just to burn off any carburetor ice that might have built up. Then you go, then you bring the power back.
Buddy!
Chopping my bridge, my Alpha uniform, turning downwind runway 01, touch and go.
What have you missed? What's under fuel content, after fuel content?
Flaps.
See how you're very easy. And you think, why am I taking off? There's a good reason why. I'm pushing them all the way to the bottom.
All the way?
All the way.
Yep.
And then look out the window and make sure that one looks the same as this one. then come up to the middle. Now you know both, they're working half and full. Yep. What's your call going to be?
Entering and back tracking.
Yep.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabber 4971, entering and back tracking. Runway 01, traffic.
Good call. Another look, nothing coming. When you look at the windsock today,
yeah,
it's a bit on the side, isn't it?
Yes.
So we've got a bit of a crosswind today to play with.
And Mike Alpha Uniform Smith Base now, glide approach, runway 01.
Yeah, copy that, 4971, while we'll go on the grass. Okay, so just slow it all down.
Yeah.
There's someone coming in here on a glide approach, he's practicing. So we're going to go onto the gravel, onto the grass, straight ahead, just not too hard. Keep those feet relaxed.
Yeah.
And a little bit of power, just a trickle of power. Trickle of power. So this can relax to the centre again, that's good. And a final check. Oh, start up here. First of all, flaps are set.
Flaps are set, yep.
Fuel pump is on.
Yep.
Green, this will grum up. Green, green, we're good to go. Keep those feet nice and relaxed, all right?
Yep.
And at 40 knots, you've got to watch where you're going and look at the speed.
Yep.
We want to pull the nose wheel just off the ground. You know the call for this one?
Yep.
Keep coming around. Back into the middle of the runway, in the middle of the runway. Then make your call, just idle along. Make your call now.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 971, lined up and rolling. 01, traffic Murray Bridge.
Good, hand on the stick.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 5246, turning base, runway 01 for touch and go, traffic Murray Bridge.
Power on, power, power, power. There's 40 knots, so just ease the nose or just off the ground. Bring it back, back, back. Relax those feet, that's it, just hold it there. Bit of a right foot, that's it. Hold it there, hold it there, no rush. You want to get off on the ground in a hurry, don't you? Come on, get down there. Let's get some speed up here.
Yeah, yeah.
Now we can go up, up we go now. I worked out a little exercise for you during the week.
Yeah?
Yeah. Try and get you to loosen up. So here we are at 600 feet, what's the first thing we have to do? No, 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 no.
Up.
Now normally we'd be turning crosswind now.
Yeah.
But we're not because we're going to get straight out here, so we can put the fuel pump off, we don't need that anymore.
Yeah.
I'll make a call. You know the call?
Heading,
Traffic Murray Bridge.
Yep.
Jabiru 4971.
Yep.
Departing upwind runway 01.
Yep.
For the northern training area.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 4971. Departing upwind to the northern area 01. Traffic Murray Bridge.
For the northern training area, yep. What's the pitch up we normally aim at for climbing out? What's the pitch? What's the speed that we normally pitch up for?
70.
When we're taking off, that's right.
Yeah.
When we're cruising like this?
90.
80?
80, yep.
So pitch it up until you get 80.
Yep.
Yeah, look at the hand, get relaxed. You know what, try this, two fingers. And if you find that stressful, trim it.
Yep.
If I have trim that back, no, look at. There's 80, and I'm not doing anything.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got it.
I've heard you say that before. Got it. Well, we we're heading that way, I want to go this way. Now what we're going to do, I just want to get you to learn to relax your feet. What you're tending to do is you're pushing one foot in, which is fine, but then you're holding it with the other one. Right? Because the pedals are joined together.
Yeah.
So if you push one foot in, the other one's going to come out.
Yeah.
But your left, say if you push the right foot in,
yeah,
you've got to let the left foot relax. Otherwise it can't get out, because you've pinned it there. So let's just hold our position here. See those silos over there?
Yeah.
Right, let's just get ourselves slowed down here a little bit. Rush the job too much. Remember to hold ourselves when I go up or down about there. So what I want, see the bubble of the nose?
Yeah.
I want you to get it roughly lined up on those silos. Okay.
You say silos? What?
Those white things out there.
Yeah.
Those white buildings.
Yeah.
Okay. And what I want you to do is I want you to do... My airplane just a minute, I'll get lined up for me. It won't be lined up for you because we've got a parallax problem here, right? So if I go there, what I want you to do is go left, right, left, left, right, and the nose is always pointing at them. It's not doing that.
Sorry, Murray Bridge, Jeffrey 5246, standing downwind, runway
01.
Okay.
Sorry, Murray Bridge. Them to be severe. I don't want them to be violent, but I use that as a reference mark. That for those white buildings out there, right?
Yeah.
Your airplane. You try that. If you can get it.
The bubble for my straight.
Yeah, your bubble to those white buildings. Get it lined up. It's just an aiming point. That's all it is, right? Got that? They just go left, right, left, right. Not too steep. Ah, things going that way because you're too severe. But just play with it, and when it gets out of control, stop it, and then line up again. Now it's rolling better. Yes, I can feel your feet working. Yes. Yes. Feel that? It's not, and you can make it really violent if you want to. As you get stronger and stronger, but the other foot's got to let go. Otherwise, this doesn't work. How's that feel? Get the idea? And if you look at the ball, guess what? It's in the middle.
Yeah.
Hey, how about that?
I moved away from...
Okay, we'll get back on the line. That's okay. Straighten up first. No rush into it. Just take your time. Get yourself lined up on that mark. Right, and then just slowly to start with.
Yeah.
Just small turn, and then gets hard, steeper and steeper. The nose should stay aimed at the building.
Yeah.
Shouldn't wander away. Now your feet are relaxed, huh? Because if you hold the other foot in, it won't work.
No.
If I hold that one, now try and do it. Because I'll hold the other one, it won't work.
Yeah.
You've got control, let them both relax.
5346, standing base, runway 01, touch and go, traffic Murray Bridge.
Settle it all again, settle it down again. That's fine, just get calm, get lined up, and then try it again.
Traffic Murray Bridge, my Alpha Uniform, downwind, runway 01, touching.
That's it, this is working with it, that's good. Not much, that's fine. And look at the ball. That's a turn. The idea?
Yeah.
And my airplane, just a minute, if I come back on that building again, for me, this is my line, I'm lined up on it now, you won't be, but you can actually go. And it basically stays there.
Yeah.
Because you've got to put more foot, more stick, more foot, but it's a practice thing.
Yeah.
And we're at 2,000, let's climb up to 3,000 feet. So you got the idea of that relaxed feet.
Yeah.
And when you're coming in land, this jammed up on the pedals is not going to work for you.
Yeah.
Won't work. Up we go, 3,000 feet. How do we get up to 3,000 feet? That's the one I want to hear. Ease it on nicer, this one. You can slide that door, that little air vent shut now if you want to. Pull it back this way. Otherwise I'll freeze to death. What do we pitch up for? What speed to climb? 80. And if you need to, trim it to hold it there for you. The wings are going that way, that's better.
Mike Alpha Uniform, turning final, runway 01, touch and go, Mike Alpha Uniform.
This is a good guide. We're doing 80, and we're climbing up at about 500 or 600 feet. That's about normal on a cold day.
Yep.
Oh, I felt the foot. That was nice. Nice level of the ball. That tells me that you're doing it correctly.
Yep.
You're not holding that foot in there. Come around to the right just a bit more, we'll get away from people. So, been having a look around as we're flying. No one coming. No one around us. Attitude, power, trim. So the engine's looking nice. We're going to be doing some, I want you to do a stall in a minute. So what's the process going to be for the stall when I say, okay, put do a stall in your own time?
Okay, we've got height. Engines
up. Green, 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 green.
Right.
Fuel pump can go on just as a safety measure.
Yep.
I'll make a call, just let people know we're out here. Traffic Murray Ridge, Debris 4971, operating in the northern training area between 2,500 and 3,000 for the next 10 minutes, Murray Ridge. Okay. So, height, engine, lookout we've done.
Lookout.
What's our location? Are we over people?
Yes.
So let's just head out here away from them. Okay, so now how are we going to put ourselves into a stall situation? Cool. Well, we've gone now, we're over past them, yep, cool. What's the process going to be?
Process is I'm
going to
power.
No power,
yep. 246.
To bring the power
on. Downwind, runway
01. Not yet, no, we can do without first. Don't lose any height, that's cool. Pull it slow. And when we pull the power off, what's the other thing we need to pull out? That's it, because it's cold. Look at this water out here, right? So now start pitching it up.
Yep.
Put all the power all the way back. Don't want any power at all. That's it. Pitch up, pitch up, pitch up, pitch, pitch, come on, pitch, pitch, pitch. Fix it. Beautiful. Not too far, look, no.
Yeah,
we
yeah,
we want power to keep going.
Yeah, got it.
Okay?
Yep.
Do one more before we hit the clouds.
Yep.
So power back. Ah, no. See where the nose is and you've got all this power on.
Yep.
What's going to happen? We're going to flip over. No power.
Traffic Murray Bridge, my Alpha uniform, turning downwind runway 01, full stop.
All you're doing is relieving the pressure here.
Yeah.
And fly away.
Yeah.
Okay, one more. Your reaction is better this time. No, slow it all down first. No rush.
Traffic Murray Bridge.
No, get that nose down first.
Turning get the nose down.
Oh shit, yes. Yeah. That stops the stall. Like, if you play up on just for a minute, you got into the stall up here.
Yeah.
By there. Pitching back there, right?
Yeah.
But if that's the position you're going to stall in, that position undoes the stall.
Yes.
Then we just fly away and we use power so we don't lose height.
Yes. Yep.
That's all we're doing.
Yep.
Let's just go up one more. Go around here, up to 3,000 feet again. Nice full power climbing turn.
Clouds
no underneath us. That's fine. Yeah, clouds ahead, Captain. So let's just, we don't want to go into them, so let's keep climbing. Up we come. There we come. Okay, straighten it up there. We won't go into that one. Attitude, power, trim. And in your own time, do another one. Another stall. Put yourself into a stall situation. Just think about what you're doing. What's the first rule for the stall?
Height's good.
Yep.
Engine's looking great.
Yep.
Lookout is good. We looked out.
Yep. And we're not over a population.
We're not over a population.
Okay, so then what's the next rule?
Next rule, I'm going to reduce power. So
yep.
Power.
What I have noticed when you do reduce power in the sphere, which is fine, you bring it back to there, but then you really try and choke the engine and you'll stop the engine, which we don't want it to do.
Yeah.
Okay? So now we've pulled the engine power off, what's the next thing off? That's it. We don't want any carb ice here.
Yeah.
Okay, so we haven't got any power,
so
then slow it to pitch it up. Pitch, 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 pitch. Up you go. Nice and relax, that's it, keep it there, keep it there, keep it there. See you choking it? That's it, fix it. fly away, pow, pow, pow. Yeah, that's what I want to see. Then fly away. Don't let the nose come up again, that's good.
Yeah.
There's another stall then. Fly one more.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 5246. Turning downwind, runway 01, traffic Murray Bridge.
Power back. Power back. No power. That's the baby there, now you can pitch it up. Fix it. Power. Don't want to go down, just relax the pressure, that's it, fly away.
Yeah, I'll go.
No, but you were going down. We don't want you to keep that nose pitched down.
Yeah.
My airplane just for a minute.
Yeah.
All I want is this. Look out the front here, then, okay? So I haven't got any power. I can slowly pitch it up. I don't want to lose any more height. Pitching up. Up. There it is there.
Yeah.
Right, I can fix it by doing that.
Yeah.
Oh,
so you don't want it to go down?
No. Yeah. We're going to hit the ground if it happens. We don't want to lose height.
Traffic Murray Bridge.
So the pitching, the release of the pressure, the back pressure, stops the stall.
Yeah.
Then we use power to fly away from it.
Correct, it does. What I was thinking was, if I let it drop, I still get the relative speed to lift me up.
But what if you're 100 foot off the ground?
Yeah, that's when I want, yeah.
And that's this, up here, we stall, we get out of it, no problems at all. But down there, we're not going to do that.
Correct.
So just do one more for me. Because we've got the carb heater on, so let's bring the power back while we're done. And always try and keep your wings level when you're doing this. Fix it. That's it. Eric, don't come down further, that's fine.
Yep.
We lost 200 feet, that's fine. Get the idea?
Yep, got it. 200 feet, didn't even know that.
Yeah, it's a lot, isn't it? You don't realise, so head back to Murray
Bridge.
Oh, Murray Bridge, Jabiru 5246, turning base, runway 01, touch and go, traffic.
You're
Murray.
Pushing that left foot in, I want, look at it. Put your right, see the ball's out this side, there it is there. That's it, just hold it, they're perfect turn, look at that. That tells you whether it is or not.
I'm turning left, and I'm pressing right foot.
Well, because you've got, okay, let's think of that one from my airplane just for a second. So, how can you turn an aircraft? If I want to go left, how do I turn it?
Well, in the torque, I can take the torque effect and I just...
No, forget the torque effect, that's irrelevant.
Yeah, okay.
Up here. So, how can I go left?
On the left foot.
Okay, so we've gone left, haven't we?
Yeah.
Look at the nose coming around, that's fine. Now go right. Don't use this, use your right foot. No, don't touch it, let it go. Okay, now we're going right, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay, let it keep coming around. Okay, straighten out with your feet only, just your feet. Okay. Now, this time, I'm going to use the stick. So keep your feet off the pedals. Tell me what happens to the nose when I push them, go left.
It only goes that way.
Which way?
If you're turning left, it goes this way. Yeah.
Why?
Hey?
Why does it go out to the right? We want to go left.
Sorry, come again. You want...
The nose is pointing there, right?
Yeah.
So if I push the stick left without my feet, the nose will go that way. You watch the nose here. There it goes, out that way.
Yeah.
Why?
Because we're not moving, we're not turning.
Correct.
We're just banking.
That's right.
But the air pushes the plane when you turn this way, pushes us on the other side, faces us that side.
Can you ride a motorbike?
Yeah.
Or a push bike?
Yeah.
How do you go around a corner?
Turn.
You lean.
Yeah, lean.
You don't turn.
Yeah,
if you turn the wheel, you kill yourself.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
So you lean. Your turn is about a lean. Not about rudder.
Yeah.
You don't have a rudder in a car or a bike. Okay? But you've got traction on the ground. Correct?
Yeah.
Which is why you can bank it right over and it'll stick to the ground, hopefully, right?
Yeah.
If you think about us, here we are doing 90 knots.
Yeah.
We're doing 170 kilometres an hour.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden we say to the aeroplane, let's go left.
Yeah.
We're still doing 170 kilometres that way.
Yeah.
The plane takes a while to turn. Okay, so if you are turning, if I watch that ball there, if I go progressively to the left, the ball's staying in the middle, but I'm putting a bit more left foot in, a little bit of right foot, just to see if it balance the ball. So, see that?
Yeah.
If I come around to the right, stays in the middle. Okay, so if the ball is sitting out one side, you've got two ways of correcting it. I'll force it. So now if I put a left foot in, the ball will come back to the middle.
Yeah.
Or, so if I can either use more foot or stick.
Yeah.
But all I'm trying to do is stop a skidding or a sliding turn,
yeah.
Which is what's happening up here. We don't feel that,
yeah.
But that's what makes passengers very sick. Okay, so when we do a turn, if I've got it in a bank turn like that, right, and the ball's out to the left, I put a bit of left foot in. Now it comes back again. Whichever side it's out.
Got it.
Okay?
Yep.
Make it cool.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 4971, 5 miles to the north at 2700. Inbound escalate circuits in 3 minutes, Murray Bridge.
On.
Yeah. Two of my phones good. Oh, did you put the carb head on then?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. As long as you've got the power up, that's good.
Yeah.
We'll power back. The good thing is you're getting ahead of me now.
That's supposed to be that way?
Someone, they said, you're actually the first you'd never to get ahead of me. Oh dear. I get out now, Bob. So there we are at 2,000 feet. How do we get down faster? How could we get down faster?
I can pitch it down off
the power. Yes, do take the power away as well.
Yeah.
This power's giving us height, so take the power away. See what happens. All the way. Down we come. What's up?
Jabiru Murray Bridge, Jabiru 5246. Turning base, runway 01, touch and go, traffic Murray Bridge.
That's what we're on. And then we can go back up to 2,800 revs. And a nice smooth turn to the right. Keeping our height nice, that's good. Round to come to the right. Speed in nicely, I felt that, that's good. Not too steep, not too steep, that's it. Very nice. That feels nice. So your call's going to be, think about it again, traffic Murray Bridge.
Yep.
4971.
Yep.
Joining.
Midfield.
Midfield. Crosswind. 01.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 4971. Joining midfield. Crosswind. 01. Traffic Murray Bridge.
Good call. So we want to go over the top of the hangars at 90 degrees. Because this is the middle of the field, isn't it?
Yeah.
And we want to come at 90 degrees.
Yeah.
That's it. Bank it when you do that. I felt that foot go in then.
Yeah.
Your foot went, but your stick stayed still. You've got to do them together. Otherwise, we're going to skid. Uphill, it doesn't matter. When you get close to the ground, it will. Holding your height perfectly. That's good. Fuel pumps on. Good. Checking downwind, no one coming along us.
Yep.
They'll be on the horizon if they're at the correct height. I'll always come down this way, of course, on the right. This positioning over this way is the hardest one to know when to turn.
Yeah.
Because you can't see the runway behind us, it's too far back. Do your landing checks.
Power back. I wanna... that I've got the...
hatches and harnesses.
Shell's empty.
That's okay, that's full, yep. That's right.
Harnesses and hatches are good, and I'm going to be cutting down on power.
Yes.
And while I do that, I'm going to do the carburetor.
Correct. Beautiful.
And point. As soon as 80.
So how could you get it to 80?
Yeah.
That's right. It, pitch it up. Yep. Then you set your flap.
Yep. Flaps up.
Down, hopefully. That's fine.
Hey,
and then turn base.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 4971. Turning base. Turning base. 01. Traffic Murray Bridge. Touch and go.
Correct. Good call. So we're going to turn at 70. We're just on 70. That's good. Now we're a fair way out, but that's okay. Just keep ourselves nicely straight. 90 degrees to the runway. That's perfect.
Murray Bridge, Jabiru 5246, setting downwind, runway 01, traffic Murray Bridge.
Coming, not yet, a bit early. is a nice setup. You've got yourself perfectly positioned there. Alright, it's about there. A nice gentle turn to the left.
Power.
Don't push back. Don't push back. Or use your right foot. You. That there, that's better. That's fine, looking lovely. Barbie here can go away. So now I'm looking at speed, we're a little bit faster, just bring the pad back to touch. That'll make a huge difference. Get that nose pointing down. Get that nose down there. Keep relaxed, that's it. So just, we're sinking a little bit, aren't we? Can you feel that?
Yeah.
So just a trickle of power, not much. That's enough. Doesn't take much. He was lined up on the runway. You've got to fight the wind here, that's just what it is.
Yep.
There's the runway, come on over there. So you got your line, the profile, the angle's looking nice, keep that nose pitched down there, you're pointing it up, that's it, that's what I want to see. Aim at the beginning of the runway.
Yeah.
Like a machine gunner. Keep it coming, it's looking nice, keep it coming. When we get over, no, don't relax, don't push back. You want to be over here. That's it. That's better. Use your feet, good, now power back now. Power back, we're on the runway. Fly on the runway, no, I'm in a rush.
When
it goes wide,
5, 2, 4, 6.
When it goes wide there, hold it there, hold it there, hold it there, relax your arm, relax your arm, relax it. Keep it there, no, bit of power, just a trickle of power, that's it, just a trickle for a lamp again, beautiful, keep the nozzle off the ground, don't pull back, don't, full power, and we're not going to be in a rush to get off, full power, full power, lick it, do this, I do this to show people, it won't bite you, we're not going to hit the fence, alright, it looks like we are, but we're not.
Yeah.
Now we can go up, we've got power, we've got airspeed.
Got it.
Yep?
Yeah, yep.
It's sort of panicky, isn't it?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, it won't bite you. Nice gentle turn, left foot and left stick, that's it.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 4971, turning base downwind 01, traffic Murray Bridge.
That's it, not too steep, that's fine. Relax the knuckles, I can see the white knuckle up here.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Jabiru 4971, turning base 01, traffic Murray Bridge.
That's it, nice, just a nice gentle turn left now. Good. Power back. Our profile, we're still high, aren't we? We'll bring the power back a little, that's good, yeah, power back. Just keep that now, that's looking really nice. That's where I want it to be.
Power?
I would, yeah, just a trickle, not much, not much, just a trickle. Put a bit more on, bit more, bit more, bit more. Bit more, although we're going to hit the ground, aren't we? Well, let's just get ourselves back up here. There. That's better.
Yep.
Try that one. Bring the power all the way back now. Power back, power back, power back. That's it, hold it there. Hold it there, hold the power back. That's it, whoop. Keep it there, keep it there, keep it there.
Jerry Murray Bridge, Discovery 5246. Running
good.
Base.
Yep.
Runway 01.
Settle down again. Full power. Full power. Okay, I'm going to land this one. And I'm going to talk out loud what I'm thinking.
Okay.
Okay, so I'll be in control, but I want you to come with me on the control so you can feel what I'm doing and why I'm doing it.
Yeah.
So if I talk out loud, that might help you visualize what I'm trying to do. There we are. Attitude power trim. Okay, my airplane. I'm going to talk out loud. Okay? I think it'll help you to visualize what I'm seeing rather than you have to do it all the time. So I'm bringing the power back. Pitching up for 80. Slide your flap. There. It's a trickle of power. Everything's good. We're ready to go, right?
Yeah.
Traffic on Murraybridge, Jabiru 4971, turning base, runway 01, touch and go, Murraybridge.
So I'm 70 knots, I'm watching here, so I'm watching my airspeed. I've got a trim ball back, I'm not doing anything. I'm just letting the thing do what it's got to do, right? Got the speed here, I'm looking at that. Look at the runway there. No pressure. Right, so I know 800's about the time, we don't want to go below that. I'm doing 70 knots for a turn, that's a good speed to have. Put the COVID away now so I don't forget it. Now there, 70 knots, I'm looking there at the runway. Now I'm coming around. Now I'm thinking here, I'm looking at my line, I'm aligning myself with the runway. Nice straight line, right? It'll be a bit off centre for you, but that's okay, you'll get the view. So there, that's lined up nicely on the runway now for me.
Yep.
Now I'm looking at my speed, I'm doing 70 knots. That's not too bad. And my angle between me and the runway is looking about right, my height's about right. Yep. If I start to, sink, put some power on.
Yeah.
And get that angle right again.
Turn the
stall warning, Miss Cop. Just because we changed our pitch there. Yep. So now I'm going a little bit fast. So I'm going to get back on the runway again. So I'm constantly making changes, right? But I'm still aiming at the beginning of the runway.
Yep.
I'm watching the speed here a little bit fast. I pitch it up. Now we can come down again. The trickle of power to keep us flying. Whoop, we sink, feel that sinking?
Yeah.
So? There's the runway now. That's got it made. So now I pitch it down again. Power all the way back. Coming down. Coming down. Power all the way off. Still aiming at that bald spot in the runway there.
Yeah.
Not going to land there, that's the aiming point. There I am there. There's it goes wide, and I wait, 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 and I wait. And we're on the ground.
Got it.
Stick back there. Yeah. So when I power off again, power on again, beg your pardon. Those we're still off the ground.
Yeah.
Get a bit of air, get a bit of airspeed.
Yeah.
There we are there, up we go. Europe.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Chevrolet 4971. Turning base, touch and go, 01, traffic Murray Bridge.
All looks okay. Hi.
You talk out loud.
Yeah.
So what does that profile look like?
Too high.
So how can you fix that?
Power up.
Only way, that's all you've got left, isn't it, at this stage. But we'll get a landing. No, don't want to power, that's it. We've got a long way to come down now.
Yep.
But we can't go over 80, which is fine, that's doing well. Keep it coming down. Keep coming down. Always keep that nose, just gently as you are now, pointed downwards, that's fine. We'll get a landing out of this, this is fine. Keep coming down. Think you've got to play with the wind now? Talk out loud. Now just a trickle of power, I would. Just to keep it flying, that's fine. Yeah, they're nice coming down. Don't pull back. See, there it is there.
Yeah.
Power, 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 power. Oh, they're coming down now. Bit of right foot. And you still got out of it. You've got to be quick.
Yeah.
Okay, keep the nose off the ground. Full power. Nose forward, nose forward, nose forward. There you go. You've done everything correctly. Now just get the landing right. How do you know when it's time to turn base? Do you know?
I turn base, I look at how far I am from the the runway.
It's about 45 degrees behind the wing strap, that's how you tell. Good, perfect. This is better. 70 knots, that's nice, we're just about to turn, that's good. 1800 revs is spot on. That's a nice turn. When you bring back this, you bring this back too.
Yeah.
Yes, there's the ball, look at that, dead in the middle. Perfect. SL's lined up on the runway. Looking good. Looking good, keep it coming. Keep it coming. Looking very nice. Over the runway, on the centre. That's it, not too much, not too much, that's fine. Keep it coming, keep it coming, keep it coming. Keep it coming. Their nose just tucked down just a little bit, that's it there. Oh, that's fine. Looking nice, now pull the power away. Oh, keep it there, keep it there, keep it there. Keep it there, keep the stick back, 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 back. Keep it there, keep it there, keep it there. Yes, keep it there, keep it there, keep it there, keep it there. Yes, all in right. Okay, got the idea.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Pull power.
Traffic Murray Bridge, Avenue 4971, turning base, 01, touch and go, traffic Murray Bridge.
Correction, full stop.
Correction, full stop.
I'd bring the power back just a touch now. Yep. I'm looking at that profile there. That's my clue, just a slightly higher, but it's okay. And looking here, we normally do about 800 we turn. Over here can go away. We're doing 75, I'd bring the power back a little bit more. That's it, so get ourselves centered again, this is looking better. Lined up on the runway, lined up, perfect. Profile's looking really nice. Keep it there, that's it, you're fighting now, that's good. Keep it relaxed. Keep relaxed. Bit to the left there. Them too much, that's it. That's it, they keep it coming down. That's looking nice. Tell me when it goes wide.
Right.
No, not yet. There. Okay, hold it there, hold it there, power back, hold it there, hold it. Relax your arm. Perfect. I just pulled that back just on the last minute there, that was all.